listen, listen. The Bible says in Proverbs 24:18, a just man falleth 7 times, but rises back up again. Now, what makes him just? We in the church would call him wicked. If he falls 7 times, 1 time we can understand, twice maybe, but 7 times. Well, what makes him just from the Bible standpoint is that he has enough sense to realize that he can get back up. And not only just get back up, but get back in line. No matter where you've fallen from, no matter what you've done, no matter how many times you've done it, it's not too late. He is so much in love with you that his mercy endures. His mercy is everlasting. It's not too late. No matter what you've done, no matter where you've been, God is still faithful and he's still just, even when we're unfaithful and when we're not just. He's so faithful and just, he'll forgive you of every single solitary sin. No matter how many promises you've made and broken, no matter how many times you've done it over and over again, I'm a living witness. He will forgive you like he forgave me. He's just waiting on you to confess. Just say, Lord, have mercy on me. Forgive me. I'm not going to make you any more promises. You know my heart. I want to do right. Show me how. Take me back. Put me back in line. I love you. Teach me how to walk right. Break every habit. Loose me from every addiction. Come into my life and my heart and live in me and through me. I give you my life for the rest of my life. And just that quickly, you're forgiven. Just that quickly, you're healed. He's your God and you're his child. No condemnation. No condemnation. Don't remember the past sins because he's forgotten. Isaiah 43:25 says, I am he that blots out your transgressions. And for mine own sake, I will not remember your sins. If he's forgotten them, then you forgive and forget too. You're healed, you're saved, you're whole. Jesus, come on, Pastor Wyatt.
I fell down, but I got up. I fell down, but I got up. I fell down, I got up, 'cause I found out that a saint is just a sinner who fell down. But it didn't stay there. And everyone lift those hands. The word is so clear. It simply states that if we would confess with our mouth the Lord Jesus and would believe in our heart that God hath raised him from the dead, said, thou shalt.